Hey everybody, so excited to be here with you today and bring you a video all about some of the great holiday palettes and gift sets that are out there this time of year. There are definitely a lot of different palettes out there that are available at all times of year that I think are great. Things I talked about in my perfect palette tag, for example, but this video is all focusing on those new, maybe limited edition things that have come out this time of year. I've got several different categories that I'll go through. Top palettes, top lip sets, top gift sets and value sets. So that's not necessarily a palette, but different things just grouped together. And then a $20 and under category too. And a lot of this stuff I might have a review on already, so I'll make sure I link to that information below if it's there. If I don't already have a review, I'm probably going to be doing one soon. Let's start out with the top palettes, those big amazing holiday palettes that come out. And I think one of the best this season is from Too Faced, and it's the A Few of My Favorite Things collection. I have reviewed this. This is a great palette. I mean, it is jam-packed with a lot of great shadows in kind of unique shades. If you're wanting some interesting jewel tone shades, smoky eye with different deep colors, what I think makes this kit unique is that I feel like these deep shades don't just show up dark on your eyes, but the color does come through. There's a lot of neutrals in there as well. Definitely some great cheek products, including Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzer, which I totally love. And I feel like it's much more portable and travel-friendly than palettes Too Faced has put out in years past. You're also getting a lip injection color balm and the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. So love that new mascara that they've put out, by the way. Another big old palette that I am so enjoying is the Smashbox Wonder Vision Mega Palette. This is a great palette to give you a total spectrum of color if that's what you're after. It's got all these triangle-shaped eyeshadows, and this is a fabulous formula. If you loved the Smashbox Photo Op Mega Palettes of years past, this is that kind of soft, velvety formula with a variety of mattes and shimmers. And I think I said in my review on this, it's like the colors of the rainbow. A range of purples, greens and blues, warm tones, neutrals. A lot of these neutrals up here are matte, so that makes them great blending shades and great basics. A row of smoky shades that we all need. Not to be overlooked are the cheek products here, which includes a matte bronzer, two matte blushes, and a blush that has a little shimmer as well. These are great. Plus, there are little cards that are actually transparent, and you can lay them over any four shades, and it will tell you exactly how to craft those shades together to get a certain look. Next, guys, this is brand freaking new, and I love it. I have just kind of gotten on the tip of the iceberg of using this one, but I really, really enjoy it. It's from IT Cosmetics, and it's their Naturally Pretty palette, and this is called, actually, the Matte Luxe Transforming Eyeshadow Palette. So it is filled with a bunch of matte eyeshadows. Everybody who's saying, hey, the sparkle's not for me, this gives you tons of matte options. Oh my gosh, some of these shades, like this shade called Soulful and All Heart, I mean, those colors are kind of like mauves and lilacs that just blend beautifully on your eyes. These are not dry, kind of cakey looking matte shadows, but they really just mesh right in with your skin and look gorgeous. So I'm wearing several of those shades today. I wore the Violet, I went down to this shade called Iconic, and then in the blending part of it, which I really think works well, I went to this Soulful shade. It's just like the lightest rose color. I think it's beautiful. Now, there is a shade called Transforming Pearl. I'm going to do more on this palette, by the way, more of a review, but the thought is that you can take that pearl shade and put it over any of the mattes to make them shimmery. Honestly, I don't love using that shade that much. I like just using the palette as is, as mattes, because I feel like when you put the pearl over the top of one of these, it just waters down the color payoff a little bit. I mean, it will give it a little more glowy look, but it's not like, say, a pigmented, rich, shimmery, or metallic shade that you might be accustomed to from another palette. So the way I like using this, if I do use it, I will just dab my brush right into it and apply it around my inner corner, or take a little bit on my finger, and this is how I get the best payoff out of this shade, and just dab it like right on top of the center of my lid for a little bit of pop there. But really, I think you're gonna be so happy with all these matte colors, you're almost gonna forget that one's there. I feel like this is such a safe gift to give someone, because anybody who you give this to is gonna get a lot of use out of it. Finally, for palettes, something that's more cheek focused, more face color, and I really thought my Tarte Off the Cuff palette was my favorite, and I do love that. I think it's fabulous quality. But once I got the NARS Guy Bourdin palette, it's just got everything. Like, you can take this for travel, and you've got not only your bronzer and four blushes, but also the highlight. And that was really the one thing that I wanted kind of thrown into the Tarte Off the Cuff palette, was a little highlight. So you could really have all your cheek colors all in one thing. These blushes are so beautiful, saturated. I'm not very experienced with the NARS line, but I think this is such a great kit. It is pricey. I mean, this is going to be a really deluxe gift to give someone. For my blush, I'm actually wearing a little bit of this pink shade, and I love the soft glow that that gives off while being a matte shade, and of course the highlight and the bronzer. Now for the lip kits, so kits that only include lip products. I have been using these. I've kind of put them back in the packaging because I wanted you to see how it would look if you give it as a gift. I really, really love the Tarte Pure Delights Lip Surgeons set. This is a set of half lip tints and half matte lip tints. So you're getting such a variety of finishes in here. You're getting some really full color matte shades that really remind me more of a traditional lipstick, except they're not drying at all. And then the lip tints, of course, are slightly more sheer in some cases, definitely more shiny. If you're like me and you've got a ton of lip products, you know you're not using that stuff up very often. So lip sampler kits around the holidays are so fun to stock up on because you get so many new shades to try, but not a lot of each color. I wish maybe there were a few really deep and dark shades, but as a whole, this is a very wearable kit, and I think anybody you give this to will feel like they can pull off any of these colors. Now, if you're saying, I am a lipstick girl, I'm not messing around with any of that sheer stuff or any lip glosses, the Bite Luminous Cream Lipstick Set is so cool. What you're getting in here are four different double-ended mini lipsticks, and the Bite lipsticks are amazing quality. I got like a little bitty one to try in a kit not too long ago, and I was like, oh yeah, I need to be getting some more of this stuff. So I have been so enjoying these different colors. You've got nudes, you've got berry, you've got a gorgeous, like, kind of purpley deep fall type berry called Mulberry. Again, this is a sampler type set, so you're not getting tons of each product, but you are getting a really great formula to try out and a lot of different fun shades in that formula. If all you care about is that deep, vampy, amazing fall and winter lip to get you through the rest of the season, the MAC Stroke of Midnight Lip Kit in Violet is so, so pretty. I used this in my Get Ready With Me video recently. Comes in this cute little clutch, which I totally plan to use, like, if I'm going out on the town. I love the white, the gold, the black. It's very Gatsby to me. I just love it. And in this kit, you're getting a gorgeous berry lip liner in Vino. Nice, nice deep color. You're getting the lipstick in Dark Deed, which I think is also just stunning, and it can be worn in different ways. You can put it on really full color, or you can wear it more sheer. Just apply it to your lips and dab over it with your finger or blot it off a little bit, and you get a lighter look. So that's just a great lipstick to have. And then they give you the Cream Sheen Glass in Art of Seduction, and this is a lighter shade, as you can see. You can layer this over the top of your berry stuff to give more shine, or in its own right, this is a nice, just kind of sheer, shiny gloss. The bag is even cute on the inside. So you get those three products in it. I think if you're just really after one new awesome lip look, this is it. Now let's talk gift sets. The kind of groupings of products that aren't necessarily in palette form, but just some different products put together. A lot of these things come out this time of year. It's an awesome value to buy something like this as opposed to buying all these things individually, for sure. And if you really want to load somebody up this holiday season, get them the Tarte Bow and Go. I've already reviewed this kit. This is great. You're getting, actually, a 16-color eye palette in here. Mm-hmm. Two Lights, Camera, Lashes mascaras. You're getting a couple of jumbo smolder eyes pencils. Four of the Tarte Lip Surgeons lip colors in the lip cream formula. I think this is one of Tarte's best quality eye palettes. I really enjoy the colors. Lots of mattes in there, if that's what you're after. And this is just a fabulous grouping of products. And this was the Today's Special Value, but this is still available. You can can still get your hands on it if you want.
You could
obviously give this all together. It comes with a gold bow as well, or you could just give each of these things individually, and or really split them up and like pop a lip surgeon's in everybody's stocking. I don't know, but you cannot miss with this. Not at all.
If you have like a makeup beginner on your list, or just someone you're not really sure what direction to go, but you want to give them a beauty gift, the Bare Minerals All the Fave set. This is great, and this is a little lower cost than some of the other gift sets that I've talked about. It's $36, but you're getting a lot of really cool basic products in here. I love the ready formula of the blush, and the blush shade is called The One. It's a gorgeous rosy blush, and then an eyeshadow duo in the Epiphany. These are smaller than full size, but yet you're still getting a lot in there. You're getting a couple of primers, one for face, one for eyes. The Mineral Veil, you can't miss with that. It's an awesome finishing powder, Lash Domination Mascara, a Marvelous Moxie Lip Gloss, and lipstick. So these are all things that are part of the regular Bare Minerals line. So if somebody tries one of these things and falls in love with it, it's not limited edition. So they can go and buy, you know, a full size of one of these items later on. Continuing with the thought of kits you can't go wrong with, Mally has an Evercolor Shadow Stick 5-piece set. And if you guys have kept up with my videos, you know this is one of my absolute favorite products from Mally's line. These are the perfect cream shadow sticks. You're getting 5 of them. The shades are beautiful. At first, I laid off of buying this because I was like, I've got a drawer full of these shadow sticks, you know. These are probably shades I already have, but no, these are new shades. These are shades I didn't already have in my collection. There's a gorgeous rosy taupe, shade called Firework that's great around your inner corner, a deep plum, a cobalt, and topaz. They are just stunning colors. But the best part about these is that when you put them on, they go nowhere. Like, you have a little time to smudge them out, but then they are there for good. They're a great base for an eyeshadow, or they can totally be worn alone. They twist up so you don't have to sharpen them. They're the perfect size if you want to get in there under your eye for smudgy liner. I mean, they're just my ideal cream shadow stick, and the money you're saving by getting 5 of them in this kit as opposed to buying a bunch of these individually is just outstanding. So they're cutely packaged too here in this little box. I got some great recommendations for $20 and under, and just so you know, this isn't the end of the holiday gift stuff. If you're looking for more affordable stuff, I usually do a stocking stuffer video, which is less like pre-put together gift sets and more of like little creative ideas. And also, if you want me to this year, I could do the little drugstore makeup gift bag where I give you some great ideas of products you could buy yourself and group together your own little makeup gift bag for someone. That's always fun too. But for now, for this video, $5 gift that I think is really nice quality. And it's from e.l.f. It's the beauty book. I found this at Walgreens. It's the 10-piece Nude Eyes eyeshadow palette. And this, I blogged about it, but these impressed me so much. The quality of both the matte shades and the shimmery shades are just great. Now, there are a couple in here that are a little bit flake city on me. I showed in my blog the difference between these applied with or without primer. For a lot of the shades, they're so nicely pigmented, it doesn't like seem to make much of a difference appearance-wise, but for a couple of these, it makes all the difference. A really nice basic assortment of colors, plus some fun holiday shades, you know, your emerald green, your gold. Also, for just under $20, it's $19, and it's from Tarte, and it's called the Thoughtful Treasures set here, and I've been using this, and I actually popped out the lip product because I'm wearing that today. Here you're getting the mini maracuja oil, which I'm experimenting with several different facial oils, so more on that to come, but I do like the maracuja oil. You're getting one of the Amazonian Clay 12-hour blushes, and the shade is Thankful, and then one of these guys, which I had never tried this until I got this kit, but it's the Tarte Energy Lip Surgeon. It looks clear, kind of reminds me of the It Cosmetics Je Ne Sais Quoi shade. With this one, you put it on, if you just put on a little bit like I have today, you end up with this light pink flush to your lips, and it feels so soft and moisturizing. But if you add more, you will get more of a bright pink look. It just totally feels like a lip balm, but you've got the most natural flush to your lips when you wear it. I think that's so cool. That blush is gorgeous, by the way. It reminds me a lot of the limited edition blush in Magic that came out last year in a little blush set, only slightly less coral, a little bit more on the pink side. It looks great coordinated with this lip product. Also, right at $20, this could have gone in the lip category, but I decided to put it here because of its price. The Laura Geller Sugar and Spice Lip Glosses. This is a great sampling of colors. Each shade is totally different from the next. There's a coral, a deep berry, a pink, a nude. They're all gorgeous on. The texture is not sticky at all. Even if you're buying for someone and you're like, oh, I'm not sure if they like lip gloss or not, these are comfortable to wear and the colors are full on beautiful. Also, I don't have it, guys, but I stumbled across this on Sephora's website and it is a little $20 mini lip tar set. And let me tell you, when you use an OCC lip tar, you don't need much of that product. So a mini, I think, could totally do you for a really long time. You get, I think it's 4 different colors, and these are the kinds of things you can mix. You can create your own custom colors. I've come up with my own little compact that I will use to mix these on from an old Physician's Formula eyeshadow palette. They're really fun. If you've got someone on your list that loves, loves lip products, that would be a great little thing to give them. That's it, everybody. Those are the holiday gifts that I love. I know it seemed like I mentioned a lot of stuff, but hey, everybody's got different needs, different preferences. You're buying for different people. Maybe you want a lot of different things. So I hope that gets you started with some ideas. Thank you so much for watching. Again, I'll link to extra info that I may have on any of those products below, and have a great day. Bye, guys.